Tom, fantastic result. How do you sum the game up?
It was a great team performance. The result was obviously a byproduct of the effort that we put in. We took our chances really well. We looked at guys tonight for secondary scoring. We didn't rely on our top line. You know, Scott played a great game, gets a hat-trick against his old club, and I know he's very pleased. But generally, we did our little assignments well, and ultimately we won our individual battles and we took our chances at the front of the net.
And performances like that, do they give you something to think about looking at the next season's team and who you want to recruit, or is it you already got your mind kind of pretty much made up about that?
It's difficult with the recruitment. I wouldn't pin too much on just one performance. You know, it's across the course of the whole season. We had a good team performance tonight. We had some great individual performances as well. Declan came up big right at the end of the game with some huge saves. So I was just really proud of the way that the guys have approached the last month of the season. It would have been easy to quit and just ride out the rest of the year and collect paychecks and things like that. But they haven't done that. They've responded really well. They've worked really hard. They've been disciplined in what we're trying to do on the ice. And, you know, hopefully they got their rewards with some big wins at home over the last few weeks.
And just talking of the upturn in form, particularly at home, does that give you kind of potential and show the potential of the team moving forward?
It shows the potential of this team, and it depends a lot on whether who we can bring back and what we're able to do through the course of the summer. You know, guys put themselves in the shop window when they come here to play hockey. Everybody knows that sometimes it might be a struggle for us to keep some guys. We've actively started trying to recruit some players, but it's never easy. There's a long way to go. It's a long summer. Lots of things happen. People change jobs. People change teams all the time. Would I like most of this team back? Yeah, of course I would. They're a good set of guys. They have they've got good commitment for each other, and particularly this last month, 2 months. You know, I think we've been playing some really good hockey and making things happen. We get our home form sorted, which we seem to have. We pick up some points on the road, which will be good, and then you become a formidable team to beat.
Moving on to tomorrow, we go away to Peterborough and possibly owe them a result from a few games through the season.
I think we owe Peterborough for the last 3 years. I think it's a team that we've consistently struggled against. You know, they do a great job in their barn. Their fans get onside, they make noise. It's a hard place to go and win hockey games because it's small, it's bumpy, you know, it's not nice. You turn up, the dressing room's really cold. So it's a little bit different mindset when you get in there, that you've got to be focused on the game and not everything around the outside of it. We owe them a game. We owe them, you know, we need to put those guys to the sword tomorrow, and we'll approach the game with the same mentality as we did today. Hard, fast hockey, take time and space away, and you know, hopefully we can capitalise on their turnovers.